The Onward Ottawa Project is very important to me because I've been a nurse my whole career, and so I've always focused on improving the quality of life for people that live in Ottawa.
The way that it improves my business is that I can recruit talent to Ottawa in which they can have a good job and a good quality of life as well.
Many communities look at their downtowns and find it to be a very vibrant, very vital place to grow and to be entertained and to congregate. And I think this will be a great project to bring that about.
For me, this project is special because it's a community-led project. There were 150 folks that took part in the charrettes over a year ago, and they were all excited about things happening in the community, and this is a natural progression of that. A lot of people have put a lot of effort into this, and it's just exciting to be a part of it.
Being downtown was always an opportunity to be out and about and have fun. So revitalizing that and continuing with what we have is certainly a plus for Ottawa.
I just think it's a good way for our company employees to give back to the community. We've fed a lot of families over the years, and it's just a good way for them to give back to the community.
I feel like this venture is very important to us to unify a lot of different organizations and individuals to work on one project together.
Already, we're seeing it as a community project, everybody working together. The fact that we're working with Ottawa Main Street, Franklin County Development Council, the Franklin County Visitor Center, just that effort right there, everybody working together, is a great benefit to the community.
The whole idea of the Onward Ottawa is to get Ottawa community members to see this as a destination, a place where they can go and spend time, enjoy being outside.
We're going to have green space, we're going to have downtown public restrooms, covered pavilion, the opportunity to host a variety of events.
It's kind of a ho-hum area now with a little bit of blight, and we're going to make it beautiful and really an asset to Ottawa and Franklin County.
This is the most underdeveloped part of our downtown, and I think that's what will make it complete now. Obviously, with the rail trails intersecting where they do too, that's another obvious reason to put it right there. So it really all came together as this is the perfect spot.
One of the questions that comes up from time to time is, if I invest in this project, is it going to happen? And the answer to that question is most emphatically yes. We want everybody to be able to say, I had a little bit of part in this. This is a community venture. The funds were raised by the community, and it was built by the community.